Now question number second of exercise 14.2. Factorize the formula. So here the two terms, both are terms are in square. A square and b square. You can use the formula a square plus b square. So a square, you can give you use this formula. A square minus b square is equal to a plus b, a minus. This identity you have to use. So first is 4b square. So if you consider 4b square, it will be the square of 2. 4 is square of 2. 2b square. And here 9b cube whole square. So if you use this identity a square minus b square, a plus b, a minus b. So you can write this as 2b plus 3 and 2b minus. Again, this question second. This is a square minus 112b square. This is a is square, b is also square. But 63 is not square of anything. Neither 112 is also not a square of anything. But if you take common, if this common factor is, if common factor is here, 7. If you take 7 is common, 7 common area. We have here 7, 9 is 63. A square minus 7, 16 is 112. 9a square minus 16, b square. अभी आप इसको स्क्वायर कन्वर्ट कर सकते हो 3a स्क्वायर दिस इज 3a स्क्वायर माइनस 16b स्क्वायर मींस 4b स्क्वायर सो यू कैन राइट दिस 3a प्लस 4b 3a माइनस 4 वी हैव दिस आइडेंटिटी थर्ड a स्क्वायर माइनस b स्क्वायर